I am visiting the chocolate museum in the center of France of Maître Yves Tourier. This is a small village that I recommend you to visit in the center of France. It's called Cordes sur Ciel. But the most interesting is that this master of the chocolate, let's say, has been the best maître chocolatier of the world twice. He has been the champion twice of the world by cooking chocolate and molding. And I've been thinking, what the Bible says about that? The chocolate, it doesn't appear in the Bible, but in Genesis chapter 1, verse 29, it says, God says that he gave us all the plants who bear seeds and all the fruits on the trees that bear seeds as a food. And the chocolate is a seed. So why do we think always that to be a Christian has to be sour or bitter? It could be very good and very sweet as well if we add some sugar. Please, chocolate is something that God gave us.